either to the whole body or just choosing a specific body part. Now here's a nice one. Everybody, soften your hands. Now imagine you're gonna hold a baby, and now add strength, but keep your hands soft. That can be nice. Now you can have your arms receptive and make them very strong. It doesn't have to be this, right? Strong and yet receptive. So you can have a receptive chest and yet bring strength to it. In other words, the body can look soft and still you are generating strength. That's a very different way of relating to strength. All right, so any way you choose, everyone, go ahead, do your dance of strength. With your breath and the sensation. And then use only as much strength energy as you want to use. Not everything has to be 100%. Feel free to turn the volume down if you will. Nice, and so let's go ahead and shift into stability. And then with that, we finish the five sensations. So stability, once again, feeling the support all around. And you can be standing on both feet. With this stability, then you can begin to energetically dance. And then make sure if you decide to shift, that you move stability to stability. Make stability a continuum. Notice when the stability is required in your arm. Stability is required in your upper body, your rib cage, or your pelvis, the legs and the feet. That radiant support that is with you all the time. The one where your body feels completely safe. So moving, shifting your places of stability. And as your body changes shape, it's like you have never moved your base, even though you do. In other words, you always feel in balance. Then move only as quickly as you can to be able to find and sustain that stability. All around, at all times. Mm-hmm. for everybody. Find a place of stability. Within this place of stability, all five sensations are present. Now that you are becoming acquainted, or you have enhanced your acquaintance with these five sensations, then you can find each one of them in this moment of non-movement, the strength, the flexibility, the agility, the mobility, and the stability. All right, and then from this place, let's go ahead and let us begin. Ready? Let's begin with stability. And now flexibility. All around. The sensation of flexibility. Circle the arms. Finding center. Ready, beginning to the right side, flexibility. And in. And as we move in and out, out and in, flexibility. Make it a dance of flexibility. Sensation is the voice that lets you know, yes. Ready, we come to center. Shift to the left side. Notice how in the shifting leg to leg, we have an opportunity to bring flexibility to each leg. Find inspiration in your own dance. Find inspiration in the expression of flexibility. Coming to center. Now both arms right side. Both arms together. Whichever path you want to follow, the sensation of flexibility led by the elbows, if you will. Same to the left side. Right side. Center and then to the left, down up. One more time each side. Whole body in flexibility. Going to a sumo stance, open, now arms circle, and then, now flexibility through the thigh bones, remember it's just the lengthening, you don't have to push the bones, All right, come on, let's do a little more. Stay with your flexibility. Let's just call it passionate flexibility. The passion. Right, through the thighs, through the upper arm bones, the back, the neck. Ready, here we go. Flexibility up. Out. And down. 6, 7, 8. Up. Out. And down. Feel the tailbone. Flexibility from the tailbone to the ground. Again, up. Out. Thigh, shin bones, tailbone. Final time. Nice. And up. Hips. Little agility on the foot. Just the rib cage sideways. Now we're gonna do a little mobility, right side, and then left side mobility. All right, let's go back to the hips. Ready, and now just a quick agility break. Boom. Boom. Turning, ta, 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 ta. Now just the rib cage sideways. Thump, thump, bump, bump. Now here comes mobility right side. One, circle left, two. Now feel that center in. All right, good. Once again, ready? To the hip, right break.
Pulse around puberty.
Turning. Look right, hup. Look left, hup. Look right, hup. Look left, hup. Look right, hup. Look left, hup. Look right, hup. Raven case, cyber solution. You know what I meant. Da. Ready, mobility, right side. Yeah. Now bring it to center, feel the mobility, nice. Once again, to the hips, ready? Ting, bop, ting, jump, hup. Turning, look right, hup, look left, hup. Look right, hup, look left, hup. Look right, look left, look right. Now the elbows. Bring up mobility to the right corner. Nice little break. Now we're gonna go back to the hip breaks, but this time, double time. Ready? Quick agility. Ready, turning. till you stop. Elbows stop. Stop. Ready, here comes mobility, right side. Keep the hands moving. Ready? Ankles, knees, hips, go. Ankle, knee, hip. Get ready for quick movement. Side, turn left, right left. Mobility. Now agility, turning. So there's a rotation. Boom, 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 boom. Same, double time, agility. The foot stops. Elbows. Turn. Here comes mobility. 6, 7, 8. Point your nose different places using the sensation of agility. Your nose is your pointer. Point. Now moving to the rib cage, front and back, agility. Ready for mobility, right corner first. Left, mobility, right, left. And then the final one to the center, big mobility. And this is the sensation of slouch. I forgot one, that's the sixth sensation, slouching. All right, let me see, I'll turn with you. Ready, here we go, turning. So we stay with mobility, but this time the body is turning.
To walk, an easy walk, to the left.
To the right, right, left. Right, left. Now we're gonna walk sideways. Ready, the sensation of agility. Ready to turn. Now mobility. Good, good. Remember, you're being supported by all the space around you. Ah, nice. Wherever your body goes. Mobility. Ready for agility? Couple of little hops. Soft. Da-da-da. 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 Ding. Check a ding. Pa. 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 Returning to mobility. All around turning. Now feel free. Now lift the arms. Really enter into this super graceful mobility all around, up and down. Really surround yourself with the help of your arms with energy, beautiful energy, agility, mobility. agility. Pam, 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 mobility. Now how about one agility, one mobility? Why not? I didn't know if it would work, but why not? Agility, mobility. Agility, mobility, what the heck? Agility, mobility. Lunch is next. All mobility. Now, as you do this mobility, bring more mobility to the thigh bones so that it's not just so even. Good. Mobility to the thigh bones. Feel free to play at the expense of not ending on time. Play, 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 thigh mobility. Oh, there we go, yes. How about mobility to the hair, even if you don't have it? Come on, hair mobility.
Thank you.
Pubic hair mobility, even if you don't have it. All right, ready? Agility. Agility. Come on, eight more times. Ready? Now, smooth step. Front change. Now here we go. Cross. Ready? Now strength to the front. Now mobility. Figure eight. Ready? Front strength. And one more time. Strength. And now we're gonna go into stability, one leg balance. Any balance, any shape you like.
Like a signal from you.
Shift your stability. Nice, nice. Shift, place your foot wherever you like. Different, slightly different stability shape. Final time.
Touching my body, my soul.
Remember stepping to the front with the strength. Ready, here we go. Strength, right foot. Now figure eight, literally. Eight, 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 eight. Strength. Wherever you want the strength. Now here we go, figure eight. Strength, strength. Now show me there. Figure eight, mobility, all mobility. Front, back, sideways, wherever you like it. Now finger strength, claw hand. Now here comes a little agility. Oh, sorry, I missed you. Throw hand. Now make it very syncopated. Ready? Syncopated mobility, stability, agility. Throw hand. Ready? Come on, give it. Syncopated. Couple more times. Strong hands, strong fingers, yeah. Last time. Good. Now we go back to the front step. Flexibility, reaching up. Now flexibility around. flexibility up, flexibility horizontal, and vertical.